just seems dodgy. Runner? Is that a runner coming from somewhere? Or is it going to come out? Clear the area. That should be an easy job. Oh shit, I never meant to pick that up. I don't need the leader. So it's corrupt. Where's... Wait, why have I got a leader? And we got a sniper on it. Look at his fucking face, man. He is well happy. Let's keep moving. This is all the crash side. There's some ammo over. Is it ammo? Yeah, Springfield. Something's telling me to go down there, even though the safe thing is right there. You know what? Fuck it. Fuck it, let's do it. Oh, look at that creepy motherfucker. Oh, and it was a gold bar. Nice.
What is happening? The dead rise from the earth. This is sorcery. Am I in hell? Have I already died? Is this my punishment for defying the Führer? I must return to the Führer bunker.
When you're in a zombie apocalypse, man, you don't want an attitude like that. Because it'll just get you killed or it'll send you crazy. Just want to fucking go out there and just kill him. And survive. This doesn't sit well with me. A couple stragglers, nothing too major at the moment, so. Guess we go along here. There's quite a few over there, actually. Oh shit! Enter the field hospital. Okay. Beat the summoners. More summoners. And we got runners as well. It's gonna be a beautiful headshot. Yeah, there you go. How many summoners have you helped? Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Nice. Another summoner? Yeah, we do. Come on. Yep. Shit. Is that it? Yes, it is. Sweet. Find a safe room. Fuck that. Is that a map? Sounded like he just took the biggest shit of his life, man. Go on, push that shit out, son. Go on, you can do it, man. That was the last moments of a man who just pushed out the biggest shit you've ever heard in your life. Maybe we all come across it. New objective, secure entry into the Chancellery. Completely fucking missed. And runner? Where the fuck did he come from? Oh, they're coming from over there as well. Sweet. Objective complete. Find the Fuhrer bunker. Find the Fuhrer bunker. It's down there. Maybe I have to go around the other way? Yeah. Seems this way. Oh, it's a candle. Nothing spectacular. Oh shit, that creepy voice is back. Fuck. Gold bar over there, nice. Guess we just keep going down. Did this was supposed to protect us. Phone was ringing. It's fucked up, man. This is fucking crazy. Okay. Just keep going. Another phone over here. Hello? Oh, what the fuck is that, man? Oh my god, shit, son. Oh shit. What the fuck, man? Whoa, 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 what's going on, man? That was fucking weird, man. That is fucking weird. Are they still alive? Shit, they're still alive. Go on. Put yourself out, twin brother. Can I help him? Oh shit, put him out of my way. Oh my god, I can't even shoot him. Oh my god, they're back. Dude, help me out, man. Oh my god. Fuck that. Retrieve the relic, please. Little fucker. Fucking you ain't got shit on me, fools! Let's go, man. Let's fucking do this shit. Here we have it, this is Hitler's fucking office. Get the relic. Okay. There we have it, that was the Crucible of Hell. Just completed it. So now we've got two relic pieces. And I think we need three, so maybe in the next episode we'll get the third one. Thanks a lot for watching. I've been Mr. Minati. Hopefully, I'll see you in the next episode if you care to join me. Anyways, peace out.